I think it's been out for like 2 weeks. I'm not really sure.
You trying to find a captain?
Guns on the wall, yeah. All right, so let's do a synopsis. I'm trying to remember. Okay, so going off memory, the last thing I can remember is... The last thing I can remember is that we did the whole... We got the Garden Mobile. After you get the Garden Mobile, you end up in Fisherman's Horizon. Then you get the people at Fisherman Horizons help you get it fixed, and you go on your very merry way. Then you... I forget what makes us come here, though. That's the problem. I don't remember what makes us come here. But we do... The Galbadian Garden, where we met Irvine, is here. Now, and it's also afloat. And they also kicked out their... They also kicked out their overseer. I don't know what they call Cid. Oh, I think he's called Grandmaster Cid or something. I don't know. So anyways, so Cid is like the head of our garden. And the overseer at the Galbadian garden was a guy called Martin. They kicked them out. And now the sorceress is using Galbadian's garden since it's a part of the Galbadian, you know, country, I guess, or whatever. It's now a part of her effort. She took over Galbadia. So now she's ruling it. And now the Galbadian army is here searching for Alone. And if you don't remember who Alone is the little girl who was with Laguna and Rain, or the girl that looked at us when the game very started. Yeah, so, but we know that she's on a seed ship in the middle of the ocean. So, them being here is pointless. Not gonna find her here. So we were searching for the captain, you're right. Let's check our materials. I mean, that's pretty much everything. I had to look up how to do this, because I forgot how to do it. Yeah, I think this Friday, Spider-Man will be 2 weeks old, Jim. I'm not really sure. Alright, so we go there. We gotta go back to the docks. So you gotta go to his mom. And his mom's gonna be like, some man ran in here with some fish and it smelled god-awful. And then you gotta go back to the docks and you'll find a guy that has a stomach ache. And he'll talk about the captain. And then we can go back somewhere else, and I forget where we gotta go. But then we go to the hotel. And that's where we gotta go. Guns on the wall. Alright, I didn't do what I needed to do. The guy wouldn't be by the draw system. So do you know what's up with Dead by Daylight? Everyone's been playing it today. It's double blood points there, apparently. I don't play Dead by Daylight, but from some stream title I just saw, it said there is double blood points. Whatever that means. I think we gotta go to the train. Hey, so, you know what? Something's been on my mind lately, though. It's something Bubu said. When I was playing those 5 days of Siege, I was actually really enjoying the game. But, you know, obviously my stream numbers were down because nobody was used to me playing that at all. But Bubu said when I went to go play some other game, I don't remember what it was, he said this is more my type of a game. It was an offline game. So I thought he meant online, streaming online games is just not my thing. What do you guys think of that? Can I get another perspective of this? Captain Fish. I feel numb. I thought it smelled funny. Captain, how could you do this? I don't understand. I think what he was meaning was that multiplayer games don't suit me as the type of games to stream. But I don't know if that's because I never play them, and he's accustomed to me playing single player games. Or if he was just saying, my streams suck when I play multiplayer games. And single-player games are better. What you're saying is that your persona is someone who plays offline games all the time. That's how I see you. Yeah, I don't play too many online FPS games, but I do like them. I think we have to go there, and I think we have to go to the docks now. Yeah, the last FPS game I played on my channel before Siege was Siege, back in 2016. There it is. All right. So now that we went to the train, this guy right here is no longer by the draw point. All I do is just crouch all day and look for clues. Clone's possession, some scent for the dog to go by. Boy, searching for people sure is tough. You think so too? Well, why don't you go back to the hotel? You never know, the captain might be there. They bingo. Bingo. Nobody wants to play cards during this either. It's so sad. The commander's pissed off because the captain's still not back. She said she's going to lock the captain out of the hotel. Man, I feel sorry for the captain. I gotta try and sleep now, see ya? Alright, new type. Hope that works out for you, man. You'd think at least one of the soldiers would want to play cards. I know, right? You would think somebody would want to slack off. I think the Galbanian army doesn't play around, man. It's not like you have groundbreaking news about a loan, right? Today's probably a bad day. But wow, the captain set a new slacking off record today. He must have found a new hideout for his naps. Wait, hold on! Oh, captain! I overslept, you know? So, like, is Fujin really mad? Yes, Captain, the commander is furious. You guys help me out here. We gotta calm Fujin down, you know? You'd think they're all bored. I know, right? Guard duty is so boring. Rajin! Wow! What are you guys doing here? We're here to liberate Balam. You know? I mean, we're here to liberate Balam. Cypher told us to give you a whooping if we saw you, you know? You soldiers, help me out too. That's all you need. My buddy told me to kick your ass next time I see you. Yeah, he hits like a fucking truck too. I remember this. Rajin hits like a freaking beast. So far, none of them got anything good. You missed an important part of the statement. My buddy told told me to kick your ass if I saw you, you know? My buddy. This is where I wish I had, like, log on everybody. Couldn't steal. You would think with Zell's fast hands, you would be able to be steal easy. Oh my god, Zell, come on. For how hard this item is to get from him, it better be good. Is there an attribute that affects the rate of steel? Is it just luck? Oh my goodness, man. Been steel. I don't know. I don't think there is, but I was curious if there might be. Rajan doesn't give me the look of a guy that uses thunder magic. I always find it interesting that you can draw thunder magic from him. Do slow on him. Why would speed affect steel? Or mug? I was hoping he was gonna hit Squall. Damn, he got some insane. I'm glad we got two strength ups. That's gonna help us. We need those. How much HP does he have left? 1,400. Wow, yes, 7,200 HP. He's weak against poison. Absorbs lightning. Have you noticed, like, I don't know if you follow Mortal Kombat, but the Thunder God and one of the gods of thunder in Mortal Kombat actually uses that same weapon? Is that associated with thunder? Tries to act cool around other people. Alright, so we can use bio on him. It's good to know. Oh yeah, the commander is gonna get a whooping too. Hell no! Damn it, I wasn't able to. So I guess you're the commander, packing your bags and get the hell out of Balam. Rajin, defeat it. That's right, baby. Now where's Cypher and the sorceress? You're all going down. Zell, calm down. Fujin, looks like you're on your own. Are you still willing to fight? Rage. She's not alone. Who's there? Made your comeback, you know? I'm widely awake now, you know? Just like waking up after a satisfying nap, you know? This fight sucks right here. Right, I wonder if she's susceptible to blind. Aw, shit. He's still down on HP. That's not good. Time to get serious, you know? Oh, he's gonna use a hero drink. Ooh, that's not good. No. Yeah, there it is. Pandemonium. Give me that pandemonium. Well, this is where it all came from. You know? Nice, it worked. Ah, it missed. Alright, so Rajin won't be able to hit as much. Oh, blind. There we go. 7 lives. Fuck yeah. He has nothing. Great. Alright, let's draw. Alright, we're gonna have him mug Fujin. We're gonna have her cast blind on But didn't steal. Okay, we're gonna have her cast Blind on Rajan. Hopefully that works. Nah, I didn't think so. Yeah, I think you want to do Poison and Blind. I think that's how you want to run this game. Yeah, and we don't got neither one. Fuck. Alright, so we want to get Rajan out of the game. We got Bio on her? Damn! What a bad time not to have Bio. Fuck. Yeah, what a bad time. You know what? Can we Berserk her? I doubt it. Berserk never works on bosses. It should, though, because she's a human. I didn't realize my mic was off. It doesn't look like blind affects Fujin's ability to counterattack at all. As long as she doesn't hit Squall and we're able to get like another limit break off, we should be, oh yeah, there we go. Hey, what's up, Polished Trash? What's going on, man? Hell yeah, now that it's just her, we're gonna freaking stock up on life all day. What's up, man? How you been? It's been a while. How you been, dude? What things have you been up to? I've been avoiding your Spider-Man currently playing it. I didn't want any spoilers. Oh yeah, I understand, man. I'm done playing it now. I finished it today. Get this like maxed out. I want to get full life on everybody. It's a good junction magic to have. And this is where this is everything people complain about in Final Fantasy VIII. Oh my god. Drawing so boring. It's so Resident Sleeper. Hey, how many do I got? 61? Not bad. I think Aerial is decent on speed, if I remember right. I don't remember too much, though. Trash, man. I understand, dude. I totally get it, man. Alright, there we go. I mean, everybody knows those Aussies are all alcoholics and drug users, dude. I mean, how did you guys get there in the first place, am I right? Oh, she's maxed out. Looks like Zell's the only person who isn't maxed out. In the meantime, I'm gonna be drawing Aerial from other people while Zell's trying to get his. Origin stories is drunkenness. Hey, you're all just New Zealanders.
all New Zealander.
Yeah, I was watching, Moon Moon. I was watching Moon Moon, and he was playing, COD Battle, whatever that shit was called, the VR was called, and he was doing duels with somebody, with randoms, because he doesn't have any friends. I don't know if that's true or not, but, this one dude he thought he was Australian. He's like, "Hey, dude, you from Australia?" And dude was like, "Oi, mate, don't you ever fucking call me." "Oi, mate." He thought he was Australian. It turns out the dude was New Zealand. He's like, "Oi, mate, don't you ever fucking call me Australian." Fucking animals. I was fucking dying. He's like, "Those fucking savages up there don't even relate it." And then so he was like, "Hey, so why are you guys better than Australians?" And the guy couldn't even give a reasonable answer. He's like, they drink too much. And he's like, "You guys don't drink?" He's like, "Yeah, we put down sophisticated. They're just fucking animals." And then when the dude dies in the game, he's like, "Send my regards to your fellow Australians," and I just fucking rolled. I was dying so hard. That's a compliment to a Kiwi. Wait, so Kiwi's not an insult? Hey, what's up, Senator? Welcome back, man. Alright. I don't know how close we are at all. Alright, Renoa's dead. I'll have to use the light. Alright, let's do, cast. Alright, let's do aerial. I thought that was hilarious, though. I just thought it was funny that some New Zealand dude got so pissed. He got so pissed off. Super fat. Oh, that's cool. That's like a potion. That's cool. All right. Okay. Cool. Zell's maxed out. We can finish this. This eye patch make me look sexy. Oh yeah, very sexy. Got the heal on you, girl. Wow, that was enough to beat her up. Get out of here. I defeated. Hey, we got a Combat King 02. 20 AP, Shiva learns Spirit plus 20, Leviathan learns Support Magic plus Refine. We got Pandemonium. This channel has a Discord. You would like to join?
No way.
How are y'all doing? I can only speak for myself, Senator. I'm doing good, dude.
Are the two of you taking orders from the Sword?
Negative.
Sorceress has nothing to do with us, you know. We're acting on our own.
Own plan?
comes the sad music.
We're on Cypher's side, you know?
That's up to you, bud. Enough is enough. This isn't an internal garden conflict.
Negative.
We can't back out, you know? Cypher has a lot of followers. We're his only friends. We're a posse, you know? They're his only friends, chat. These are his only friends.
Must feel good to have friends, right? The Albanian soldiers are only listening to Cypher because they fear the sorcerers.
Without us, Cypher wouldn't have a posse, you know? If you guys stand behind him that much, then freaking tell freaking Cypher to stop this nonsense.
Affirmative.
We ain't no sellouts. We behind Cypher all the way, you know.
Yeah, if he tells them to murder civilians, they're gonna murder civilians. Cause that's how much friends they are. Chat, you need to find friends that are willing to murder innocent people for you. That's how you know you have true friends. Okay. Understood. But you want nothing to do with the garden now. Now on, we're not gonna hold back. Guess that's how it goes. That's what comrades are all about.
You're just gonna let them go, Squall? I don't want to talk anymore, you know? Kind of painful, you know?
Wimp. Run. Wimp.
She's a tough lady. I wouldn't want to date Fujin. She's tough. I feel sad.
Friend or foe, it all comes down to circumstance. That's how we were raised. Nothing special. Nothing special. Is that true? Then what is this I'm feeling?
It's called love, Squall. It's called
love for your friends.
Let's go.
Called puberty? Nah, I think he passed puberty. He's like 18, dude.
So where are we going next?
Hello, excuse me.
What is it?
Have you decided on a destination?
Still thinking.
Can we try to go to Tribia Garden? It's in the mountains, so maybe the sorceress will leave it alone. But maybe, you know?
But I thought it was destroyed by missiles. Oh, I see. That's why. Of course she wants us to go. I'll keep that in mind.
Thanks.
Hey, what's up, girl?
Delphi, she's trying hard to act cheerful.
Alright, we gotta go down. I gotta save my game because you know what time it is?
Car time.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing up here?
Oh, I really wanted to challenge Headmaster Sid.
A fellow enthusiast of cards? I love him already, like a brother.
Let's go to floor one. We gotta save our game. We gotta go sleep in our bed and save.
How are they gonna resupply their hot dogs?
I bet you they grow fake hot dogs on this. Fake wieners.
Do 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 do.
Dude, the music in this game is so good.
It's too good, man. All right, let's save our game.
Save your game. Actually, you know what? Let's read the combat magazine. What does the combat magazine even do? Oh, it teaches me new moves. Picking up your enemy and slamming them on the ground probably does the most damage. That's what Meteor Strike accomplishes. But of course, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. This is one of the hardest moves to do, but study it carefully. Intentionally get it. Remember, always use it for a good cause, okay? Down circle, up circle. Cool. We also got... Hey, we got strength ups. What are we gonna do? Bell. Bell. Bell.
Oh shit, I thought his... I'm a fucking idiot.
I'm gonna give him all the Zell. He needs them. Ding, 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 ding.
Now, we got our first bottom row GF. Pandemobes. We got Pandemodium. Alright, we can do Absorb, Initiate. Enables actions as soon as the battle begins. Alright, we're gonna do Strength. Elemental Defense plus 2. Wait, did nobody have this on? Oh, Renoa had it on. GF recovery magic for items. Fish posh. Let's do spirit. Carbuncle, let's do Vit. Magic plus increase. Sure thing, boss.
Sure thing, boss.
We should do HP plus 40. Oh, she's already doing magic plus 40. Strength plus 40. Hell yeah. Alright, strength magic plus 20. Hell no. Nobody wants that crap. Alright, we want to either do Vit or Spirit. I choose Vit. Elemental defense? Let's do magic. Gotta boost Zell's speed. Yeah, see, what I'm doing right now is I'm trying to pick all the element ones to upgrade. For the stats that because once you max them all out, they give you something called elemental like learn, where you learn like where you'll get like sprint boost, shit like that. This song makes me sleepy. Are you sure it's not my commentary? Trying to insult my commentary, asshole. About to kick you right in your taco. How dare you insult my feelings like this? Oh my god, it was freaking Irvine who had it. I was trying to be polite.
Hurt my feelings.
That was probably a bad move to do all that, but I don't really care.
Oh, we can make ammo?
Normal ammo creates fast ammo. Shotgun ammo creates fast ammo. Screws? No, we want to keep screws. Oh, no. Recovery magic? 3 holy waters? Tents. Change a tent into a mega potion. 1? No, we want to keep that. There might actually be some good stuff here, but I doubt it. Remedies equal 5 Erasinas. 1 Erasina, 20 dispels. Holy crap. That is so many dispels. Steel pipe? No, we need the steel pipes. 5 bios, 5 berserks, 20 silences. All the mages should have this. I don't know where we get silence powders from. Oh, snap. That's actually really good. Spider webs equal 20 slows? Slow is almost just as good as haste on speed. Wait a minute. Did I just see Quake? Oh, dino bone. You stole those from dinosaurs.
Alright, let's go do some, some of this. Let's see what else we got. Full life? Not so good. We got life now, though. Wow, full life? 100 equals 20 Ultima. Isn't that... that's insane. It's literally insane. Alright, we got 27 increase in defense. Or like 40-something increase in freaking magic defense. Do. 30% increase to all elements. Probably want to do this. So where do we want to put Kira at? There we go. That was easy. He doesn't have speed. Speed is definitely something we want to unlock. Alright, did we unlock something? Oh, damn. We have so much. Alright. Find hidden save points and draw points? Sure. I can't remember anything in this game. Last time I played it, I was super pre-pre-pew. Pre-pre-pew. This game is pretty much... I don't know. I don't really know how to describe it to someone who hasn't really played in a long time. It looks confusing, but it's not. That's how I'll say it. It looks confusing, but it isn't. Very confusing to people who haven't... I don't think it's that bad. Damn, 36? Jesus. Or a crap ton of HP. We don't really get hit with too many magic attacks, so... I'm gonna do it anyway. Spirit. Right. Aerial defense, yeah, let's give her shield. Give her protect, I guess. And, oh, we don't have a stat affliction that she can inflict on people? What? Oh no, this is an element. Never mind. That's a stat effect. Alright, let's go back to Zell. I forgot to do it for Zell. Yes. And increase his strength. We can increase his HP by ginormous. Let's increase his magic defense. Nobody has speed. That kind of sucks. Speed is really useful. Alright, we're good. Everybody got some more defense. Alright, let's save our game. But yeah, I guess it is confusing to people who haven't played it in a long time, I guess. But it never is for me, because I played it so much. I could probably go like 10 years without playing this game and still remember everything about it. One of those games I just played a ton. I'll forget, like, what's the best magic to use in each slot and, like, where's the best place to get them. But most of the other stuff I kind of remember. But it's a very comfy game, you know? It has nice music. It's very chillax. Everybody likes to play cards. You know? It's a very comfy game. Da-na-na. Not too many people in the garden right now. Where's everybody at? I played it once. Oh, really? Wait, can I play Zell in cards? Played it once through with a mate. I played this so many times. I think I played this like 5 times when I was a kid on the PlayStation 1. And then I played it on the PS3 like 2 times off stream. And then 2 times on stream, I think. This is my 2nd time playing it on stream. Yo, you got some cards, Squall? They gave me a set too. Someone in the CC group got them from the D prison. What? Y'all it rules. Whatever. Let's just use that rule too. Wanna play? No. I don't wanna play with you, dude.
Like, I played this game a fuck ton. It's probably my favorite it is hands down my favorite FF game of all time. Hands down. So, alright, I don't want to play with the random rule, which is the Dolette rule, so we probably want to go to, Bumley. Hey, what's up? Delphi's trying hard to act cheerful.
Cypher, Rajin, Bujin. Seems like yesterday that they were part of this garden.
What's our next destination?
Are you ready to go? Order.
Alright, I wanna take Zell and I wanna take Renos. I don't wanna play with no Cypher or freaking Selfie. I mean, what's her name? Selfie, Quistis, and Irvine. Oh, you like Final Fantasy X? I like Final Fantasy X as well. Final Fantasy X is really enjoyable. Alright, let's, let's go in here and talk to Zell's mom and everybody in town and see what's up. I'm so happy to be back here. For a while, I didn't know what I was gonna do. It's been crazy lately. First, we see the garden flying by. Next thing you know, the Galbadians are taking over our town. What's next? Sorceress, monsters, and natural disasters? Jeez.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Hi, Zell. How are you doing?
Hey, how's it going? You know me. I'm always good.
Good. Make sure you stop by and say hi to your mom.
Let's not take those.
Hello?
You got anything useful here? Oh, yeah. This is where we can upgrade our weapons.
No. We need something called Ochu Tentacles.
I'll never be able to look at the word tentacles ever the same.
We need something called a morning star.
We need sharp spikes. I don't know where we get those from.
They'll need something called a fury fragment and dragon skin.
I know you get fury fragment from... You get it from the ruby dragons. Betrayal sword? We don't get that on this continent. I don't think we get Betrayal Sword on this continent. Turtle Shell. I don't think we get it on. No, we can get Turtle Shell.
It is I, King of the Cards.
I think the hotel manager will finally now play cards with us. And as we save the town, his wife is going to allow him to play. Finally. If she wouldn't, she a B-I-E-H.
Hey, Squall, how's it going?
You're here again?
Got nowhere to go. I went back to the other day and the garden was gone.
I guess that's what I get for ditching too many times, eh? Oh, well.
Not him?
I thought somebody told me that if I come here and I talk to somebody, maybe it's him.
Beautiful ocean, isn't it? Not like my hometown. This is the real thing. My hometown's completely polluted with oil now. I guess if you saw it every day, you wouldn't notice the transformation. I've come to realize this by looking at the blue, clear ocean here.
There must be many things in this world that fade away unnoticed. Kind of sad. That's actually kind of sad. You seem to know unfamiliar rules, unfamiliar to my hometown. Let's play a game with my hometown rules and bomb lanes. Sure. I thought there was somebody I was supposed to restart the rules. All right, we got open, sudden death, same, and element. Oh God, direct? No, I don't want to play direct. The open rule is spread throughout this region. I was gonna say, I can't move. Maybe he was gonna give us something more. Let's go talk to the other student. What's up, man? Guess that's what I get for ditching too many times, eh? What? You wanna play cards?
Do I ever, yeah?
Oh, he has no rules. Except direct, which is fine. I can play that. Hey, Ness, what's up, man? How you doing? Knock a wave. Anonymous 6 is actually pretty good. Wait! I can't see his cards, dude. I don't know what he's playing. Shit, I don't know how good his cards are, so I'm kind of scared. At least we don't have to worry about any BS rules. Not gonna be able to take my card. I win. Yo, I thought your screen name said Polished Trash for mine? I'm Polished Trash. Hey, you wanna play another game, dude? Oh, you wanna play cards? This guy has no rules, so is the idea to just keep playing him until he spreads, like, all these rules? Is that the idea? That's an O2 card. Kinda like how he doesn't have the open rule though. I'd like to at least see what he's playing. I think that's the most infuriating rule of any card rule in this entire game is non-open. Not being able to see their cards sucks. You have to play so carefully. But then again, they can't see yours, but we're playing against the computers. So they already know what our cards are. Wow. Bye. Okay. Maybe if I challenge him to a game of cards and then I back out, he'll give me... He'll change the rules up, maybe?
I'm not too sure. I don't really remember how this works. Actually, to be honest, I don't even know how this works at all. That's the whole reason for me coming here, to change the car rules. Alright, let's go back and play this guy right here. See what happens to him. We didn't spread any different rules. Maybe that guy just doesn't have any rules on him, period. Maybe that's his whole thing. He doesn't have any rules on him, period, maybe? What the fuck? Fine. This guy probably doesn't have anything good to play anyway. Nah, it's all garbage. Way to see what I was gonna say. Is there a way to see what the rules are? All right, open, sudden death, same, elemental, and direct rule. Okay. Do you have an 8 on top? No, he doesn't. We need a 7 or higher. It's not gonna work for him. Alright, cool. Get that card from him. Doesn't look like anybody else here has anything good to say. I don't think Zell's mom says anything. I think the hotel manager has some good cards, though. Can we finally play him? It seems you know rules unfamiliar to this region. Let's play a game with FH rules and ours. Okay. Now, I think we gotta, like, back out immediately. Don't read the rules. Sudden death, open, same, and element. If I do quit, what happens? The open rule is spread throughout this region. But it already was in this region, so I don't... Oh! What just happened? All the rules got changed. There it is, he gets the pandemonium card. Play it. Play it. Play it. Play it. Ah, you son of a bitch. He knows I have to do this. He has an ace on the top. I can't fuck with anything. Except... I know I can't fuck with any card. Aw, man, he can take every card I have with that pandemonium. That sucks. Get fucked. Yeah. Can't take that card either. I run the risk of... Ah, damn it. I run the risk of taking my own card. Now, let's do some math here. No, I don't think math counts. Never mind. Alright, he can't... If I put this card here, he can't take it. I thought... Put this card here, he can't take it. Damn. The direct rule is fucking with us. Direct rule is really fucking with us. That was a smart call by not playing that one card. He knew he was gonna get taken. Okay, so he has an ace on the bottom and a 7 on the one on the right. He's probably gonna keep playing that card over again. So what card can we use to take it? We need a card on the left that's strong. We need a card that's strong on the right, strong on the top. We got a card like that? Damn, all our cards are weak on the freaking side, man. Well, we got 8 to 7. That'll work. Now work if he tried to play the card the same way again. I hope he plays it. Smart man. Aw, oh, that's such a smart move, you dick. Ah! Okay. I put Diablos there. Diablos can be taken from the top. And that's a bad call. That's a call we don't want to make. Did I get my Diablos card back? I could if I put Brothers on the bottom with a 9. And somebody would take Brothers from the right. Yeah, that wouldn't be smart, would it? Somebody could take my Zell card if I put him there. That wouldn't be smart, because we'd be trapped in a corner and I wouldn't be able to get him back.
God, what a dick. What a dick.
Alright, let's see what he does. Please play one of the sevens on the top and sevens on the bottom. It'd be smart for him not to play them. Yeah, I was gonna say, it would be really smart for him not to play them. Damn, he played that card super fast. No sudden death. Kids play. Do you kids play cards? Do I ever? I'm trying to win this pandemonium card from you, dude. Come on, give it up. What strategy can we play to take this card from him? Without having to give up a card we already have. Well, do we got duplicates of anything? Nothing that can take it. We don't have duplicates of cards that could take it. This seems to be our best bet. I bet you he's gonna make the same play, too. I bet you he's gonna make the same exact play. I would make it. Yeah. Probably gonna put Pandemonium in the middle again. Yeah, it's a smart choice. It's a super, super smart choice. He's gonna put a card to the right here. It's the smart thing to do. Alright, what do we got? We got 7 on the top. 6, 7 on the right. 6 on the bottom. 7, 7. 7, 7, 6. I don't think there's a card that has that many high elements at all. So much math? Well, I was thinking, I was like...
Thank you.
Hey, thanks for resubbing 5 months in a row, man. Polish Trash, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Thanks very much for... Stop it. Well, right now they have a 7 on the top, a 7 on the right, and then a 6 on the bottom. So I was thinking, like, maybe next hand I could get a card that has those high attributes. They can't take this card from the top or the bottom. They would have to take it from the bottom. Any card they have can take it from... Well, no, they only have 3 choices. Whatever choices they make, I can take it. Fuck it. That's what I'm doing. That really put him in a pickle. He doesn't know if he wants to take it or not. I hope he doesn't, because I want to make it safe. Wow. I can't believe he didn't take it. Okay. So every card I have... Every card I have right now be taken from right, but not the left. So they can't put a card. If I put Zell down here, they can take it from this. 2 cards. They can't take it from this with any card. So that leaves Diablos fucked. We don't want to put this because they're going to take brothers from the bottom or the top, both of them. What we kind of want to do is put brothers here. Ain't what we kind of want to do, but maybe brothers here. I was thinking put no, that wouldn't make sense. One more month for a full taco. That's right. Thanks, man. Thanks for your 5 months of support, though. I appreciate it, dude, very much. He could take his card. He could take it back. We don't want to do that. I'm going to put this right here. Dead. Interesting. If I do this, I get my own card back and he can't take it back. No, if I do this, I take Pandemonium. And he can't take my card back at all. He's stuck. He's in a pickle. In a pickle. He can't do anything. Nice. Got the GF card. There's also a good reason to get these cards on a casual run. Is you can use the ability from the Thunderbird in this game to refine cards, the tool, and turn cards into items. And the rarer the card, the rarer the item. You know what this game looks like? Nonsense. I don't even know what's happening. Are you talking about like FF as a whole, or are you talking about card game? It's really a simple game, man. Alright, I'll teach it to you real quick. There's different rules in the game, right? That change the game. But if you look at the number value of the cards, you got a 5, an 8, an A, and a 3. A is basically an ace. It can't be beaten. Period. Can't be beaten. So you don't have to worry about it. But if they would put a 4 on the right of their card against the 3 on my left, they could take my Diablos card. And since we had the rule of direct, basically the direct trade rule means the cards that are taken in the game are the ones you get. If we had a open trade rule, it would mean I would basically get to pick whatever card I would want at the end of the game. So when direct's on, you gotta kind of play a little bit more cautiously, because some of these cards are kind of hard to get. So I was trying to get Pandemonium from them, but I can only get it by taking it, which is where direct rule sucks. So yeah, that's all it is. It looks confusing. It's not. It gets very confusing later on in the game when they stack like 50,000 rules on top of each other. But all in all, it's pretty easy. The Queen of Cards, I think, should be here still. There she is. She's called the Queen of Cards. She has like two side quests involving It's just basically a lot of math. A lot of math and future play. Welcome back, Cell. I hope you're all right. Cell's mom's so nice. He's so nice. Always doing the dishes. Never got anything else to do. Always the dishes. World, it sure is huge. The Jokers who were here were from a country called Galbadia. I'm gonna be just like Zell and take on the Jokers from other countries. Math is fake, just like Australia? Flat Earth. No, Australia is on the other side of the Earth. There's two sides of the Earth since it's flat. Australia is on the other side. Takes up the entire other side of the flat part. But since we're on the upside side, you guys are on the other side with like buckets trying to get the water that falls off into nothingness. Australians sure are weird. It's rough, man. Oh, we can't do the Bew Bew yet. Huh? I gotta remember how to do the Bew Bew. Okay, so Selfie wants us to go to this garden right here. That's the plan, so I guess we go there. We could technically find the research center and all that stuff too if we wanted to. Damn, it's actually really close. We could actually go to the hidden stuff down here too if we wanted to as well. Like, to get Odin and all that stuff. I think he'd decimate our ass. Hey, what happens if we get out right here and then... Damn it. What? They're just walking around with a Racina and fucking life? Off of them? No, you can't. No, not in this game, though. He had two blades, though. I needed that. Seven? Holy shit, that's so much. Doo-doo-doo. I need this. Racina is like one of the best stat defense items in the game.
And also, you know, obviously it's really good. Actually, no way to see what you steal off a person in this game. Trash. 4 AP, I'll take it. I wanted to see what the water monsters in this game were. Fish fins. Oh. Boo. Boo. We want something better.
What a weak monster. I feel so bad for it.
Difference of them based upon that one's different. The middle one should be a big boy. I think the little ones are girls and the big ones are males. I think that's how it works in this game. Show himself. Oh no, it was a little one too. Huh, that's so weird.